I really want to expose the man behind Empanada Guy.
I believe that he already saw this, either in a dream or in his just weird thing to do with it.